me today the manager of the St. George Leeds club, Mr. Justice. Mr. Justice, how long has this club been built?
Oh, actually, this one, the present building, Lou, we came into on the 1st of July, actually. And it's not completed as yet, as you can notice.
Looks pretty completed to me. We haven't got nothing like this in Melbourne.
No, there's quite a few more things to do, yep. But when it is completed, I don't think there would be many to compare with it.
Lou and Case soon made themselves at home at St. George's Leagues Club this day back in 1963. What started as a serious investigative piece on the effect of poker machines on VFL football ended up in a money-making proposition for little Lulu and an expensive afternoon for the boss. Carpet bowls seemed more their cup of tea.